Today, we will be exploring various farming practices and food systems, all of which have been shaped by technological advancements, socio-economic factors, and environmental concerns. As we face issues like food security, climate change, and public health, we often find ourselves discussing genetically modified organisms, or GMOs, and organic farming. Farming practices have evolved considerably over the centuries, driven by the demand of feeding a rapidly increasing global population and the impetus to optimize resource utilization. Modern agriculture is characterized by the prevalence of monoculture, wherein vast tracts of land are dedicated to the cultivation of single crops. While this approach has contributed to economies of scale and increased productivity, it has also engendered concerns regarding ecological sustainability and biodiversity loss. The advent of industrial agriculture has heralded a shift towards mechanization, synthetic fertilizers, and chemical pesticides. These innovations have undoubtedly bolstered crop yields and facilitated large-scale food production. However, they have also precipitated a litany of environmental and public health quandaries, from soil degradation and water pollution to pesticide resistance and the disruption of ecosystems. The issue of genetically modified organisms has emerged as a particularly contentious topic. GMOs are created through the genetic manipulation of organisms, typically to enhance desirable traits such as pest resistance, nutritional content, or shelf life. Proponents of GMOs argue that these organisms hold the potential to bolster food security, reduce the environmental footprint of agriculture, and address malnutrition in developing regions. Detractors, however, caution against the potential risks associated with GMOs, citing concerns about biodiversity, the inadvertent dissemination of transgenes, and the long-term impacts on human health. Organic farming, on the other hand, avoids the use of synthetic inputs and genetic engineering in favor of a more holistic approach that prioritizes ecological balance, biodiversity, and soil health. Advocates of organic agriculture posit that this method yields superior nutritional benefits, mitigates environmental degradation, and fosters greater resilience in the face of climate change. Both GMOs and organic farming raise pertinent questions about the ethics, sustainability, and feasibility of different food systems. As consumers become increasingly discerning about the provenance and impacts of their food choices, the agricultural sector faces mounting pressure to reconcile the imperatives of productivity and sustainability, ensuring that food production remains commensurate with societal and environmental exigencies. A paradigm shift towards more sustainable and resilient food systems is essential. This may entail the adoption of agroecological principles, the diversification of crop varieties, and the promotion of local and regional food networks that foster self-sufficiency and reduce the carbon footprint of food transportation. Furthermore, the integration of technology and data-driven decision-making in agriculture can facilitate precision farming, enabling the targeted application of inputs and the minimization of waste. Agriculture and food production are complex and evolving domains that encompass a myriad of practices, systems, and concerns. As the world contends with the imperatives of feeding an expanding population and safeguarding the environment, the discourse surrounding GMOs and organic farming highlights the need for a more nuanced and integrated approach to food production. If you enjoyed the video and learned something new, press the like button, and if you'd like to learn more, check out other videos in the advanced playlist or subscribe to the channel to help our channel grow.